Okay, so I'm driving home from work and I see these two women driving along in this little matrixy kind of car, and it's got two full-grown poodles in the back seat. And all I'm thinking is, wow, if they ever have to hit the brakes really hard, those two full-grown poodles are gonna go flying toward the front windshield and probably take out the passengers, or the driver and their passenger. And it was like, this is exactly the kind of situation that's ridiculous, considering if a dog is in a car stopped with the windows rolled up on a hot summer day, you can call 911 and get a cop over there and get someone arrested. But driving around with full-grown poodles in the back of your car, waiting for them to fly through your windshield, nope, not a problem. Or having them start a fight and have you lose control of the car because you're dealing with two full-grown poodles fighting in the back seat, no, that's not a problem.